Yeah, these piggies are fun to make. Get really creative with them. And the kids love them. Simple. All this rain, it's hard to get out and do anything. What do you think so far? She still looks pretty mad. How many people out there are still off work? Yeah, well, I actually went back to work, working from home, but back to work. I think your crown might be a little bit too high. Might have to take some off of there. Just afraid it's going to be too easy to break. Parents, if you buy one of these, I think what I would do is get it down from a shelf somewhere, let them put the money in it, and put it back up high. Made quite a few of these already. I think I might have said that. But you know, make each one of them personal to the child that they're going to. And try to make it so it tells something a little bit about them. And this little girl is quite the princess. I've even made these for big kids already. I've made Harley Davidson pigs. Yeah, somebody wants to display them in their room. Man cave. Garage. Very masculine, even though it's a little piggy bank. It's a Harley piggy bank. Of course, you can't put Harley Davidson's name on it. But I kind of put their little symbol on there, so you kind of had the right idea. Of course, the colors have to be right. So, decided to make this one out of the white stoneware because of the color it's going to be placed on it. It'll allow this thing to really pop with color. Yeah, you kind of get the idea of the crown. We're going to work with these eyes. She looks a bit too mean to be a princess. Hope this isn't too boring for y'all. So I mentioned that I used to do this in high school. So got in trouble in high school doing this, actually. And not making piggy banks, but I made this really cool dragon. I mean, it was a nice big dragon. Nice tail, you know, mouth. Spent a lot of time on it. Put scales on it. The whole works, you know. Nice wings. And the art instructor said it wasn't good enough. I said, well, why? She said, well, it's not useful. She said, it's a work of art, but she said, it's not useful. You can't use it for anything. So I wasn't going to get a good grade if I turned it in that way. So anyhow, I had to make it useful, so back then, incense were pretty popular back then. So anyhow, I hollowed it out a little bit, put a little spot in there where I could put some incense inside the belly, put a hole down through its throat, all the way down inside, there goes the belly, and showed it to the teacher and said, okay, how's this? She goes, well, what are you going to use it for? She says, for incense, you know? I said, you light the candle, and, or you light the incense at the bottom, and smoke comes out of its mouth. Well, she thought that was pretty creative. Got an A on the project, by the way. But, yeah, she liked it then. And actually the dragon turned out a little bit cooler that way. trying to keep talking so this isn't too monotonous for you to watch me do this. Alright, so I'm guessing that's not too awful mean looking. Ears. Alright. He's gotta have ears, gotta have a tail. You guys still awake out there? Sorry for the rear view here.